Christian Harris.
My name is Brittany Marella.
My name is Will Carter.
My name is Katie Christian.
I'm 34 years old.
I'm 28 years old.
29 years old.
I'm 29.
I've been doing CrossFit for about 7 years now.
I've been doing CrossFit for about 7 years now.
I've been doing CrossFit for about 5 years now.
I've been doing CrossFit for about 10 years now.
I am an operating room sales rep for the company called Mindsonic.
I'm a health and PE teacher at a high school.
My job is a CrossFit coach, actually, and a personal trainer.
I'm an entrepreneur. I own MFLH Brands, which under that, there's MFLH Training, which is our gym, MFLH Clothing, so we sell gear, apparel, that kind of stuff, MFLH Online Training Programs, as well as, you know, just being an athlete and influencer of sorts.
Highest accomplishment as an individual, I made it to Wadapalooza last year, elite, and as a team, I've made it to regionals, when it was the last year, a team of six.
My highest accomplishment is competing Indy in 2017 at regionals.
My highest accomplishment in CrossFit so far is just participating in Wadapalooza last year for the first time.
My highest accomplishment in CrossFit, I've made the games and placed fourth on a team. As an individual, back in 2013, I placed either fifth or sixth at the regional level.
What made me start doing CrossFit was my brother. I was playing college football at the time, and he said, you know, you need to add this into your training. And I did, and I loved it. And then even after that, I got even more into it. And yeah, he was the one that really pushed me to do it.
I started CrossFit because I did competitive cheerleading in college, and a lot of my teammates were kind of transferring into the CrossFit realm after their careers with cheerleading had ended, so I kind of followed the pack, and that's how I got started.
What made me start doing CrossFit was my mom. She actually got into it and dragged me along one day, not willingly wanting to do it, and she took me to the games. We went together, and then from there, she always told me I could be good at it, and that's how I started my journey.
I got into CrossFit because I was kind of looking for something to fill the athletic and competitive side. You know, being a college athlete, I needed something to, you know, fulfill that void. And a coworker of mine at the time got me into CrossFit, and I've been doing it ever since.
CrossFit means a lot to me. It definitely helped me fulfill my identity. Once I was done cheering in college, I was a little lost on where I was putting my energy and putting my goals and all that stuff. So having CrossFit to put that in really, you know, helped shape me who I am today.
What CrossFit means to me is a lot of things, especially getting mentally out of my life outside of the gym. Being in the gym really took that off me, and a relief of life and stress, and it was my happy place.
What does CrossFit mean to me? CrossFit is my identity. It's how I express myself. It's how I have fun. It's how I push myself. It's how I make my family proud. So CrossFit means a lot to me.
CrossFit means the world to me. My personal mission statement is I want to create and inspire. And through CrossFit, I'm able to do that. With MFLH, the brand, from a gym standpoint, I get to interact with people one-on-one and help them change their lives. From a clothing standpoint, you know, I get to bring that fashion sense into things, and I get to, you know, let go of my creative outlet, and it comes through there. And then from an online training standpoint, because of my reach, I'm able to work with people outside of just my, you know, close-knit community here at the gym. And it just really helps me to fill my cup.
What I learned about myself is that I don't believe in myself as much as I should, and I should trust the process and how badass I am that everybody tells me.
I've learned that I'm capable of a lot. You know, I'm also very capable of a lot when I have a lot of people around me to help.
What I've learned about myself doing CrossFit is that you always have to work on the things that you're not good at. And with that, there's a sense of discipline that really needs to show through to make you want to work on those weaknesses. You know, it's showing up when you don't want to. It's doing the things that you don't want to do. And you do that on a daily basis, you start to see results happen. And that's how you have success here.
I have learned that I am capable of a lot more than I think. And if you put your mind to it and you surround yourself with the right people, you can accomplish some pretty crazy things.
Being on a team, I've learned a lot based on not knowing what I'm good at and what I'm strong at, and that's really helping me figure it out to help us as one.
What I've learned about myself from being on a team this year compared to years in the past is that I've taken on more of a leadership standpoint. From the start, it's been kind of my responsibility just from putting the team together. I was the one to kind of reach out to people and kind of put people in places to make this team happen. You know, in the past, I've never been the leader on a team. You know, I've never been the big presence, the big rah-rah kind of guy. So I think being a dad also kind of plays into that, just having that dad quality, having these guys under my wing. I'm just really excited to see how this season finishes out, pans out here.
Some immediate goals is to crush semifinals and get top five. Obviously, the ultimate goal for the team is to make it to the CrossFit Games this year.
My immediate goals are for us to mesh well together as a team when we're training, to spend more time together training every weekend and just grinding hard. And our future goals, my future goal for us is to make top five at semis and get passes to the games.
Immediate goals for this team right now is working and getting better every weekend, working on our synchronization, feeling each other out, getting better as a unit, getting better as a team. And the ultimate goal is to qualify for the games, make top five.